Hello Scorpio, welcome to your daily love reading. This is Chelsea. Hope everyone is doing well and thank you so much for subscribing to my channel. I appreciate your love and support. And Scorpio, please bear in mind that this is a general reading and it will not resonate with each and every one of you. Time is fluid in tarot. This reading could resonate with you in the past, currently, or in the future, okay? Scorpio, let's find out what are your love messages today? Spirits and angels, please show me important and accurate love messages for Scorpio today. Scorpio. Please show me more. Wow, this is different. Okay, I'm not taking any of these. Way too many. Please show me more. I'll take this. Scorpio, what's going on here? This is very different from your usual reading. Please show me more, Scorpio. Scorpio, okay. Bottom of the deck, Knight of Pentacles. Wow. Okay, Scorpio, if you don't feel this way yet, I feel like you will. Okay, this energy is almost beautiful. Almost. Nothing is perfect, right? But Scorpio, just take what resonates with you. It could either be you or the other person you're thinking about or dealing with, okay? But oh my goodness, look at this. Scorpio, okay, if you have been struggling, 10 of wands is here, meaning 10, you're almost completing it, okay? So you feel like you've been struggling, you feel like this has been a lot of burden for you pertaining to your love connection or your love life in general. I feel like Spirit's trying to tell you that you're almost there, you're reaching to your destination, okay? It looks like, oh my gosh, that's a new love. If you don't feel like it yet, this could just, if you're going through a tough time, which I could see that you're possibly going through a very burdensome situation right now, okay? Possibly something from your past. But what I'm seeing here is there's a Nine of Pentacles here. Scorpio, you could be dealing with a Virgo, Capricorn, Taurus. And I'm also seeing Leo. I'm seeing Aquarius. Someone like you, Scorpio, Cancer, Pisces, Libra, Gemini, Aquarius. But don't take any of these signs too literally, because we all could embody any of these signs. And also we have multiple signs in our chart, but Nine of Pentacles is right here. It could either be you or them, but somebody here is looking really, really good, okay? Doing really, really well and embracing singlehood, okay? If you don't feel like it, though, you don't think it's you, could be the other person, okay? But the Four of Swords is right here, so it definitely indicates that maybe someone here has retrieved from this past connection or from love in general, sort of taking some time out, thinking, planning, and focusing on work, focusing on themselves, focusing on yourself, focusing on self-love as well. With Ace of Cups, this could indicate self-love with the Nine of Pentacles. And the Seven of Wands is in reverse. So someone here feels like they don't want to fight for this anymore, okay? Whatever the case is, like maybe someone from your past that you don't want to fight for anymore, or that, you know, you just like, que sera, sera, whatever will be, if that makes sense, you know, to a point where, you know, it's just like, I'm just gonna take care of myself, I'm just gonna, you know, do my own thing. However, I feel like Scorpio, just, I feel like if this is you, right, while you're doing your own thing and you're doing your self-love and all that, and not really focusing on love in general, I feel like this is when you're gonna meet somebody new, okay? I do see that there are a lot of struggles right now that you're going through, possibly from somebody from your past, but I'm really seeing that eventually, whatever the struggles that you've been through, that you're going through right now, that you will eventually heal from it, okay? You eventually heal from it. This is so good. Ten of Pentacles is right here. Somebody is waiting for you out there, somewhere out there, okay? When you just like, sort of like, you know what? Que sera, sera, whatever will be, this is when you're gonna meet somebody new. But in one condition though, Scorpio, is when you start to self-love and you start to take care of yourself, take care of your finances, take care of your stability, your looks, your everything, okay? When you actually polishing yourself up internally and externally. The only reason why I say externally is because the Pentacles speaks of material, it speaks of physical, you know. And so you got the physical and your emotions here, emotionally and physically or financially, you know, something that is tangible and solid. If you fix yourself, as in everybody needs fixing, okay? I need to fix myself. Nobody is perfect. But what I'm seeing here is if you practice self-love and you take care of yourself, you know, inside and outside, like internally and externally, it looks like this is when you're going to meet somebody new, somebody you're going to fall head over heels with, okay? So a very passionate new beginning, also something that has longevity, that looks very, very, very promising. So the Four of Pentacles here, however, somebody here could be, you know, maybe from the past trauma or from the past experiences, you may feel a bit hesitant in like giving up so quickly, or to express so quickly, or to let loose or let your hair down so quickly. Okay, whatever the case is, doesn't matter male or female. So when I say let your hair down, it's like taking off your ponytail. that's like a woman, like a female, but it doesn't matter, like male or female. It's not gender specific. The sun is right here. This is the person, Scorpio, I feel like, whom is going to come into your life that you're going to be very passionate about. This will be the person that's going to help you finish off your healing process, okay? So because we've got the Three of Swords in reverse, so still heartbroken, still struggling. However, it's a good news when the Three of Swords is in reverse. The only time this card is positive when it's in reverse, meaning slowly the swords are going to fall off and you're going to heal. The moon is in reverse, so whatever it is, the secrets, whatever in the past, you know, has come to light. You could have found out already, or emotions, deep emotions and all that. You know, eventually you are going to let your guards down. I feel like you're not going to be closed off anymore with the four. You see the Four Pentacles upright position here, and this is right at the bottom. So whatever the case is, I feel like someone here initially may feel like, you know what, I need to, I'm not sure, you know, that I can let my guards down or express myself, but eventually you will let your guards down, because you know and you feel very positive and very, very happy about this new connection, okay? And this eventually, this new connection is gonna help you heal. If you're going through a process of healing right now, I feel like with this new connection, this is the you know, the push. This is when you reach your destination here with the Ten of Wands. This is when you finish, you cross the finish line in your journey of healing. This is so nice. And the Five of Swords here, whoever, you know, I feel like you're going to win this. Although the Five of Swords sometimes could indicate, you know, you could have been dealing with somebody who could have been manipulative and whatnot. But for the first time ever, actually, I'm reading the Five of Swords in a very positive light, only because the surrounding cards are very positive. So with that being said, the Five of Swords, I feel like you are going to be the winner, right? This is about a fight. Maybe it's a fight within yourself trying to heal. And I feel like you could have manipulated yourself, your own feelings, or, you know, it's not in a bad way, right? Sometimes we need to manipulate our own feelings so that it's like a survival skill, you know. Sometimes in order for us to survive from a heartbreak and all that, you know, we need to rewire our brain. We need to rewire the way we think, the way we see things, in order to be able to survive through this heartbreak. I feel like this is what you did, or that you are going to do if you haven't yet, and you're going to you're gonna win this battle that you have with yourself, if that makes sense. All right, Scorpio, this is your reading. I hope you resonated. If you did, please hit like, share, and subscribe. And also, I do only emergency reading My information is in the description box below if you'd like to book me. If nothing else, I hope to see you tomorrow as I post a video almost every single day. Take care, Scorpio. Bye.